They were good friends.
They used to meet in the every day. The rabbit always boosted that he could run faster
than the
tortoise. So they decided to have a race. They chose the starting and finishing point. The rabbit are really fast, and so led the tortoise far behind.
He thought
tortoise too slow, and he kept dragging from behind. So he stopped and told him, "Me, we are tortoise, and walking the whole time. They reached the winning point.
The rabbit
woke up. The tortoise already won the race. The moral of the story is not in the race.